Ready, weren't you? Well, here's one that a lot of us learned to slow dance from this one way back in the 50s. And so this was the biggest piano hit of the 50s. We're going to have our piano player feature Mr. John Fite doing the beautiful Last Date.
You let the jig band in this. You go go to Branson, Oklahoma, and it gets, is it Branson, Oklahoma, or Branson, Missouri? See, I haven't traveled much. Trivia question, and you only have 3 seconds to answer it. Name of the song, and who is it by? 1001, 1002, 1003. All right, the man in the black hat there. Floyd Kramer, last day. Mind me back in 1968 when Lola Bell Armour broke up with him. Man, last day. All right, who's the winner there? The guy in the black hat? Here you go. Would you take that to him? Okay, royalty, would you please come to the front here? We're going to introduce you. Royalty.
Birthday is it?
All right, guys, get back up.
Did you say you had a birthday? Were you going to sing happy birthday to somebody?
Whose birthday is it anyway this month, other than me? Roger? Who else got a birthday? Joe? Roger? Debbie?
Everybody sing it with us. Say the name of the person near you. We'll just sing everybody, okay? Happy birthday to you. 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 And many, many more. Give them a hand. Give them a hand.
And then we're going to let Chief, you want to say a few words? Okay. This is a good song, a little bit of intro to Chief, you want to say a few words. Okay, go ahead and do a song. Chief, you're ready, you're up after this song.
This is the official country western song of the state of Oklahoma, but you don't have to take the hat off for this one. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.